tracks, the must-see video captured by a local train enthusiast. Also ahead. A videographer waiting for trains to pass caught that collision there on camera in the Lehigh Valley. It happened Tuesday afternoon just south of Route 512 in Bangor. There it is. Oh, you can see a tractor trailer cross through the flashing train signals, then get clipped by the train as it passes by. Police are investigating.